If you run an online business and you want to schedule WhatsApp messages ahead of time, then this video is for you. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to schedule WhatsApp messages. If this is your first time to this channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to see many content like this. In order for us to schedule our WhatsApp messages, we need some kind of a special WhatsApp called GB WhatsApp. And to install your GB WhatsApp, first you have to locate your Chrome app on your phone and click there. In the address bar, type google.com. In the search engine, type GB WhatsApp and hit enter. Make sure to pick the one with this best match. I'll also leave the link in the description below. After installing your GB WhatsApp, proceed to open it. On the topmost right corner, you locate an ellipsis. Then proceed to locate message scheduler. An interface like this will open. On the bottom right corner, you see a plus icon. Proceed to click there. Then navigate to contact and click there. Now you'll be able to select the various contacts that you want to schedule these messages to. You can select an individual, you can proceed to select groups, you can proceed to select as many people as you want. After that, you can proceed to click this icon on the bottom right. Then from there, you can specify the time that you want this message to be sent to this contact. So you can pick the date here. So I'm gonna pick 3rd November 2022. Then I'll proceed to click on OK. From then I can proceed to also select the time that I want this message to go live. I can then proceed to select 12:30, then hit on OK. So on this date and time, this message that I'm gonna type will be sent to all the contacts that I've selected as long as my WhatsApp have an internet connection. So in the last box here, we have message to send. So here we can proceed to type the exact message that we wanna send across. Hello everyone. So this is the message that we wanna send. So we can proceed to hit on OK. Then this message has been scheduled to go live on 3rd November 2022 at exactly 12:30. Assuming after scheduling this message, you have a change of mind, you want to edit, you can revisit this message scheduler and click here. You have the flexibility to edit every item that you have already inserted here, and you can proceed to click on OK again. Let's say you want to delete it and you don't want this message to go live to anyone again. You can proceed to click this icon on your right, which has a delete icon. Then you can continue to confirm this message has been deleted. So you can schedule as many messages as you want, and you can edit and delete it as you wish. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button to see many content like this. See you in the next video.